As you know, Pra Kostivit and Neslihan Atagul in the TV series Kara Sevda. They acted together and won everyone praise with the harmony they achieved. In fact, according to the news made by many media organizations about this issue at that time, Neslihan Atagul's husband Kadir Doglo was due to the kissing scenes of Pra Kostivit and Neslihan Atagul in the series and their concerns with each other. It was written that he was jealous of his wife and that he came to the set for many times and caused trouble. Likewise, Pra Kostivit's girlfriend at that time and his current wife Farhi Afzal was also mentioned in this jealousy incident. Due to this jealousy crisis, Pra Kostivit and Neslihan Atagul had a falling out and the two have not spoken to each other since that day. Even today, this resentment still continues. This resentment is met with sadness mostly by their fans. Although the TV series Kara Sevda had its finale many years ago, it still has a large share in maintaining its popularity. However, the beautiful on-screen couple is still upset and it seems impossible to have such a project. The duo, who do not follow each other on their social media accounts, continue to have resentments even after years. AIC, which has reached a large audience with its high rating rate, will continue to broadcast the Usman series next year. Neslihan Atagul, who will last starred in the TV series called At the End of the Night with her husband Kadir Doglo. I hope that this magnificent couple will make up one day and we can see them in our project again after many years. Kimal and Nihan apart is not just their undeniable chemistry, but the depth of their characters and the realism they bring to their performances. Kimal and Nihan have captured the hearts of audience worldwide, earning them the title of the best on-screen couple. Kimal and Nihan, a love story for the ages, a testament to the power of on-screen chemistry and the magic of true love.